Dear viewers, let's discuss exponent rules or formulas . Exponent rules are very important in algebraic function. So the first rules of exponent, rule 1, is a to the power m into a to the power n, that is equal to a to the power m plus n. Here we can mention the ways a and power m and n. Here power are difference, but ways are the same, so the relation between a to the power m and a to the power n is multiplication. In this case, the power of both the ways will be added with each other if base a equal to 2 m equal to 2 n equal to 1, then right hand side of first rules will be 2 to the power 2 plus 1, that is 2 to the power 3 equal to 2 into 2 into 2 equal to 8. So for the multiplication rule of exponent, and base are the same in this regard, we can explain it in this way. Rule 2, a to the power m by a to the power n and that's equal to a to the power m minus n, where m is greater than n. Here a to the power m and a to the power n, the relation between a to the power m and a to the power n is division, so the power will be deducted where m is greater than n. So if we let a equal to 2 m equal to 3 n equal to 1, then the right hand side of rule 2 will be a to the power 3 minus 1 equal to 2 to the power 2, that is 4. Here rule 3 a into b all to the power n equal to a to the power n into b to the power n. So if we let a equal to b equal to m equal to n equal to 2, and the right hand side of rule 3 will be two to the power 2 into 2 to the power 2, that is 4 into 4 equal to 16. Let it set index of exponent in this case Some exercises can be done by 7 into 2 whole to the power 2, that is 7 to the power 2 into 2 to the power 2 equal to 49 into 4 equal to 36 196. Rule 4. A by B whole to the power N equal to 8 to the power N by B to the power N, where B not equal to 0. If A equal to 3, B equal to 1, N equal to 3, then the right hand side of rule 4 will be three by 1 to the power 3, that is 3 to the power 3, that is 27. Says x2 and x2. Let's text new board. Rule 5, at the power 0 equal to 1, where a not equal to 0. Let a to the power n by a to the power n the second rule, then a to the power n minus n for any value of n for say n equal to 2, the equation will be a to the power 2 minus 2 equal to a to the power 0, that is all. Rule 6, at the power minus n, that is equal to 1 by the power n, where a not equal to 0. So let a equal to 4 and n equal to 2, the right hand side of this rule will be one by 4 to the power 2, that is 1 by 16. We may remark this. Remarks. One by at the power n equal to at the power 0 by at the power n because 1 equal to at the power 0, so we get at the power minus n. So you can find the value using exponential rule. I think this will be helpful for your indices. Thanks.